Hi guys, I am back reacting to SB19. So, I got so many freaking requests. Thank you for that, by the way. But it was so many that I got a little overwhelmed, I'm not gonna lie, and I didn't know what to pick. So I was just like, I'll just pick this one. I just picked Basinga, and then there's also a new song which I reacted to already, I believe. It should be out already. I reacted to Moonlight already, and then because of all the love and support that I got, it was like a little here you go kind of thing, because it got me to 1,000 subscribers. Like, what the frick? But this is Basinga, which is the one that I had promised you guys already. I literally posted a poll and it was like 400 votes, and 80% of the votes wanted Basinga, so I was like, okay, noted. That's what I'm gonna be reacting to right now. And I really don't know what to expect with them anymore. So I'm like, I'm thinking this one's gonna be like an in-between. Maybe more poppy? No, but I think people said it was more like Gento. So, I don't know. I know Wish Bus, it's one of the ones that you guys wanna see a lot. So I'm for sure doing that. But let me know what else to react to now, cause... Well, actually somebody gave me a list of like things I should react to. Cause I wanna react to the songs first before I hear them live. So I could like know what to expect, you know? And then I can hear them live. If you guys can help me out, so I don't like spoil it for myself, if you guys could give me a list of what they performed in the Wish Bus, and then in the AAA one, the AAA Awards, I think. If you guys could give me like a list of both, and I'll react to like the songs first, and then I'll react to the performances. Please, pretty please. I'm becoming one of you guys. Oh my god. What just happened? The vocals? Him going psycho? The beat drop? The mood change? Huh? Let's go back. Now I just turned the world upside down. No, y'all can't quit thinking because you won't know how I did it. Bounce and kick it round house. Yeah, don't you see? Don't you see? This is my legacy. Now, how you gonna get to me? Get to me when I get the Almighty with me. The baby day, baby day. Every day, I think the load gets heavy. Throw it away. The world alone. I'm not gonna lie. I think I like the vocals on this one more. Like another one, the rap really caught my attention, but in this one, that little part, the melody is really, really good. Okay. Right now. Okay. Wait, I think someone requested this to me because I said I liked putting songs for my gym playlist. You were right. You were right. Never mind. I don't really like the vocals. What the fuck? What the hell? I need to watch the back. Hold on. Peekaboo, peekaboo.
you, pick a bow, bow. I'ma beat you, even if it did the alarm come for. One, two, punch, ooh. You're lucky cause they overdid it, had to say that too. Not a mom, just a psycho. I'ma keep it low, cause you know that I am the one that they get to double low. Let me get the strings, just got a few more words to say. The verbal later, do your answer, I'm not to say.
Care. Wait, what?
Not a mom, just a psycho. I'ma keep it low, cause you know that I am the one that they get to double low. Let me get the strings, just got...
Me being done with that. I literally went back and I heard Can, bro. I'm crying. You guys know, if you guys saw my first video about SB19, he might be my bias, okay? He might be my favorite. We don't know yet. But the analytics are showing. It's like, you know, let me just continue. Is it weird though that I don't know what he looks like? Cause like I told you guys I'm blind. So like last time that I saw him I couldn't even really like. No, and then they changed their hair, so it's hard for me. What does he look like, guys? Let me look up like a picture of him. I'm gonna look up like a picture of him after this. It's just his voice that I'm like, ooh. Watch it not be him. Cause you guys said like their voices are like, well, at least you guys said like Ken has like a lot of range. So watch it be another member, and I'm over here like, oh my god, it's Ken. Ken. And it's not even him. I'll cry. Also, you guys educated me last time. You guys, I went to a public school, okay? Like, you can't blame me for not knowing that Philippines kind of sounded like Spanish. Like, I didn't know, okay? That's so cool. Look at you, look at you. Okay. Wow. Okay. That made it for me, I'm not gonna lie. Like, Moonlight was good. I feel like I just needed 3 songs to complete. Like, the fact that I'm like, am I gonna get into them? I fear I might be wasting money on another group. I hate myself. But like, I'm so sorry that I don't know the names and I can't recognize them yet because I suck at that. I'm so sorry. Like literally, I'll meet someone 50 times and I'll probably barely remember their name. So I'm so sorry. Maybe, is there any like guides or anything? Because I know you guys commented their names and stuff, but like, I feel like I need to put their face to their name. Like, is there any guides or like funny videos? No, mostly like guides, like an intro. So I can like know who they are one by one. That's how I need to know though. That's what happened with BTS. Like, I was like, I just want to learn his name. Like, I just want to know who that person is. Jungkook. And I'm here. Now I'm like a freaking fan of 10,000 groups. And now the same thing's gonna happen with Ken, and now I'm gonna get into them. I love being a fangirl though, I'm not gonna lie. Anyways. let me know. Please help me out and tell me what songs they perform in Wishbus at AAA so that I can listen to the songs and then after that watch the performances. Please, and thank you very much. Yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.